The staff are awesome and friendly, they'll cater and respond immediately to your needs. And in behalf of our group, we'd like to greatly appreciate Ms. Page for welcoming us and attending to our needs. The place is very clean, very spacious, and has all the amenities you basically need when staying out.
Private parking is always a plus. A bit far from the metro, but with personal transport, it / is a very good option. The rates were very reasonable considering the time of the year. We just stayed for one night, so could not assess a lot, so / judge a lot.
The staff were very accommodating. I left my company mobile phone and they were able to hand over it to their management so that I can claim it later on, especially to Ms. Page and Mr. Mohammed, front desk, and the Filipino security guard. I forgot his name, I apologize.
First off, the guy Yasir was so aggressive in telling me my visitors has to pay a fee because I exceeded the number of allowed persons in the two units of 3BR apartment.
Few staff I would ask their management to focus on, toilet towels are extremely old and exhausted. Cheap accessories were provided. Bed sheet is also exhausted and uncomfortable. Bad smell from toilet once start using it. Started seeing insects in the kitchen once used it.
First of all, the picture showing outside of hotel, is next building not the hotel. Dirty trick. One of the room's lights was not working. TV electricity was not working, water drain and toilet had problem. Upon arrival we asked to change the room. They didn't and nobody fixed TV plug and room light.